I never pictured myself being in a sports agency, you know, working with, as a manager. You know, when I first came up here, my goal and dream was just to be a fighter, and that's it. But, you know, I had to make a living, and, you know, I ended up with an opportunity to work with one of the, you know, biggest management agencies in the world. And, you know, I've learned so much, and it's been so great for my career because it keeps my mind sharp. I'm constantly in the fight game. You know, I'm there every fight week, and I go through all the motions that I would go through as a fighter. So when it comes time for me to do it, it's just so, like, stress-free and easy because I've been there a million times. You know, I always say fighting is stress, and everything I do is super stressful, so it builds up that resilience. So when it comes time to step in the cage, I'm so, like, resilient to stress that, you know, nothing can break me in that cage, and, you know, then I can go and get the job done.